the two different ways I'm thinking about doing the YouTube Shorts sprint is I've already been doing the 15 second after 15 second after 15 second. I think instead is I'll do one long 60 second one followed by 15 second ones and then close with 60 seconds, or